All of you. All of you married women, what are you doing here on Facebook? So you don't know that once you marry, you close down your account. I mean, you permanently delete. So you will have time to cater to your husband and your new home. So you have not noticed that some ladies, once they get married, they go silent on Facebook. That shows maturity. That shows they have graduated to the next class. But look at you. You are here scrolling up and down as if you don't have home training. Biko, go and delete your account. Sharp, sharp. Don't just go silent. I don't advocate for you to go silent. I encourage you to delete. Delete your account, Biko. So before you bring shame onto your family. My dear husband, you see, when you marry me, I'm going to close down all my social media accounts. In fact, I'm not going to wait for you to marry me. As soon as you engage me, I will start closing them down. Who needs friends when I have a husband? Yeah? I will forget my past life, my friends. I will even forget my destiny, you know, just to make sure that I properly take care of you and dedicate my life to you. That's the kind of a wife I'm going to be. Not all this slay mamas that after getting married, they will still be on social media doing what I don't know. Bikono. Can you hear no name on Facebook? I don't know. I don't understand. Can you hear Nacho? Each other gonna dinun. Don't bring shame onto your family by still coming on social media and be doing all these nonsense things that all the other young, you know, unmarried ladies are doing. Eh? Respect yourself. Do the needful. Eh? Don't mind me that I'm single, and I'm dishing you all this advice. The reason why I'm single, is because, well, my village people are doing meeting on my head. They don't want me to marry, but they don't know that I will soon win them. My husband is closer than they think. I cannot wait. Nah, when I marry, okay, then. Anyway. I diverted from my message of today. So, Biko, all of you married women, okay? This is a message, a gospel that I'm passing on to you. All of you married women, do yourself a favor. Do your husband a favor, your new home a favor. And delete your account. So you will bring honor to your marriage. So that people will know that you are now a matured married woman. We don't need to be seeing you on Facebook just scrolling like the rest of us. Haba, get it together, okay? Again, this message is coming from Blessing Ihedioma, the wife material, 1,000 yards. Ngwano, bye bye.